Hello, students. Hello, good morning. Today, we are going to talk about comparative and superlative adjectives. Comparative and superlative, okay? Adjetivos comparativos y adjetivos superlativos, okay? You know, when we talk about comparative, it means that we have to compare, to persons, to animals, or to things, etc., okay? That's why we have to use the comparative adjective. For example, big, bigger. But if we talk about the superlative adjective, this is the best adjective. It means, usamos el adjetivo superlativo cuando queremos exagerar algo, okay? O sea, en términos mayores. For example, big, grande, bigger, más grande, biggest, el más grande, okay? Llegamos al término mayor, al adjetivo en su máximo, okay? I'm going to repeat. Big is the adjective. Es el adjetivo. Significa grande. In the comparative form, the adjective is bigger, más grande. In the superlative form, the adjective is the biggest, el más grande, okay? For example, we have a small, a smaller, the smallest. Small, pequeño, smaller, más pequeño, the smallest, el más pequeño. Okay? Quiere decir que es el más pequeño, que no hay algo más pequeño. Okay? The smallest. Hot, hotter, the hottest. Cold, colder, the coldest. Tall, taller, the tallest. Short, shorter, the shortest. Fat, fatter, the fattest. Thick, thicker, the thickest. Happy, happier, the happiest. For example, in the adjective happy, feliz. In the comparative form, happier, más feliz. In the superlative form, the happiest. El más feliz. Okay? For example, tall, alto. Taller, más alto. The tallest, el más alto. Okay? Hot, caliente. Hotter, más caliente. Hottest, el más caliente. Okay, these are the adjectives, comparative and superlative. Now we have some examples here. Look at the picture. This is Tom, this is Peter, and this is Bob. Three persons, Tom, Peter, and Bob. In this example, we are going to use the adjective strong. Strong, okay, is the adjective. In Spanish, it means fuerte, strong, fuerte. Now, first, we are going to compare, okay, using comparative adjective, and then we are going to use the superlative adjective. Tom is stronger than Peter. Tom is stronger than Peter, okay? Here, we are comparing, estamos comparando. Estoy utilizando el adjetivo comparativo stronger, okay? Más fuerte que. Tom is stronger than Peter. But, Bob is the most strongest. Pero Bob es el más fuerte, okay? Quiere decir que de las tres personas que tú estás observando, Tom, Peter y Bob, el más fuerte es Bob. Y para eso tengo que utilizar el adjetivo superlativo. En este caso sería the strongest. The strongest. Si quise comparar a Tom y a Peter, usé el adjetivo comparativo, comparative adjective. Stronger. ¿Ok? Stronger. Más fuerte. Tom is stronger than Peter, But Bob is the strongest. Tom es más fuerte que Peter, pero Bob es el más fuerte. Okay? Next picture. Fast, faster, the fastest. Fast is the adjective. Faster is a comparative adjective. And fastest is the superlative adjective. Now, this is my example. Luis is faster than Marco. Okay? Look at my example. This is Luis, this is Marco, and this is Tomás. Luis, Marco, and Tomás. Luis is a fast boy. Marco is faster than Luis. But Tomás is the fastest boy. Okay? So now I'm going to write my example. Luis I mean, Marco is faster than Luis. But Tomás is the fastest. This is the example. Marco is faster than Luis, but Tomás is the fastest. Marco es más rápido que Luis, pero Tomás es el más rápido. Okay? This is example using the adjective fast, comparative faster, superlative the fastest, okay? Now, we have the adjective funny, comparative funnier, superlative the funniest. Funny, bromista, funnier, más bromista, the funniest, el más bromista, okay? O chistoso, funny, chistoso, funnier, más chistoso. The funniest, el más chistoso. O gracioso. Okay? This is Pepito. This is Luigi. And this is Paul. Pepito, Luigi, and Paul. Who is funnier? Luigi, right. So, we have to say, Luigi is funnier than Pepito. Estoy comparando, okay? Estoy usando el adjetivo comparativo, funnier. Luigi is funnier than Pepito. But who is the funniest person? Yes, very good. But Jose is the funniest. Okay? This is my example. Luigi is funnier than Pepito, but José is the funniest. Luigi es más gracioso que Pepito, pero José es el más gracioso. Okay? So this is the adjective. Strong, stronger, strong, the strongest. Fast, faster, the fastest. Funny, funnier, the funniest. Okay? So now we are going to practice an activity. Pay attention. Activity number one. Look at the picture. This is Alan, this is Ben, and this is Sally. Okay? Look at the picture. Alan is 50 years old, Ben is 8 years old, and Sally is 45 years old. We have some adjectives. Fast, young, short, slow, old. Here, we have to use only superlative adjective, okay? Only superlative. For example, the superlative of fast, the fastest. Young, the youngest. Short, the shortest. Slow, the slowest. Old, the oldest. Okay? Example number one. Alan is the fastest of the three. What is the fastest? El más rápido. Okay? Fast significa rápido. The fastest, el más rápido. Remember, superlative form. Okay? The fast. Young, joven. Superlative, the youngest. El más joven. Short, pequeño. The shortest, el más pequeño. Slow, lento. The slowest, el más lento. Old, viejo. The oldest, el más viejo. So, in number two. Ben is of the tree. The superlative adjective is Ben is the shortest of the tree. Ben es el más pequeño de los tres. Okay? Number three. Sally. This is Sally. Sally is the slowest of the three. Remember, slow, lento, the slowest, el más lento o la más lenta. Sally is the slowest of the three. Now, let's talk about Alan. Alan is the oldest, el más viejo. Alan is the oldest of the tree. And finally, number five, Ben is the youngest of the tree. Okay, Ben is the youngest of the tree. Vuelvo a repetir. En este ejercicio solo estoy usando superlative adjective, okay? Superlative adjective. The fastest, el más rápido. The shortest, el más pequeño. The slowest, el más lento. The oldest, el más viejo. The youngest, el más joven. Okay? Number one, Alan is the fastest of the three. Number two, Ben is the shortest of the three. Number three, Sally is the slowest of the three. Number four, Alan is the oldest of the three. And number five, Ben is the youngest of the three. The youngest significa el más joven. Okay? So here, we have to complete with superlative adjective. For example, Mike is the youngest of the family. Mike es el más joven de la familia. Phoebe is the lightest. Of the family. Light. Light is about the weight. Está relacionado al peso. Okay? Light. Ligero. The lightest. Más ligera. Okay? Number three. Paul is the oldest of the family. Okay? Number four. Lillian is the heaviest of the family. Heavy significa pesado, heaviest, más pesado o el más pesado, the heaviest, superlative. And finally, fast, rápido, the faster, the fastest, el más rápido. Paul is the fastest of the family. ¿Ok? Como ven, en esta actividad solamente hemos utilizado adjetivos superlativos, superlative adjective. ¿Ok? Muy bien, niños, eso es todo por hoy. Continuamos la siguiente clase con más actividades. Bye, bye. See you the next.